Another concept that you should know is that of resolution. Here, in this example, if I shift my focus from this red box to the gray box, how much am I shifting my focus in the input side? If I am looking at this red, the value in this red box here, I'm basically looking at this 4x4 patch of the image, as we already discussed. If I shift my focus to this gray box, I'm basically looking at this 4x4 patch of the image. So when I moved 1 pixel to the right in the output, at the input side, I'm moving by 4 pixels. So the resolution of this network is 4. And in this example, what is the resolution of the network? If I am looking at this orange box here, I'm looking at this 6x6 patch of the image. If I shift my focus to this yellow one from orange, by how many pixels I'm moving at the input side? I'm moving by 2 pixels. Okay? The same thing applies even in the y direction. Here, I'm from orange to green box, I'm moving down by 2 pixels. So the resolution of this network is 2. In the same way, the resolution of Overfeat network is 36. Okay? Every time you are shifting your focus from this box to this one, you are moving the receptive field at the input side by 36 pixels. So that is the meaning of it. So when you are coming up with the image dimensions in your image pyramid, you take into account the resolution of your network. So for example, this is your base size, 245 by 245. Okay. And if you want to come up with another scale, what you do, they just add 36 here. And here they added 36 into 2. So you will get 281 and here you will get 317. So that's how you get the dimensions of the next scale. And to get this scale, they further add some multiples of 36. So to this, they add 36 to get 317. And to 317, they add 72 to get 389. And they do the same thing for different scales. So that's how they get the image dimensions. But most importantly, what you have to keep in mind is, every time you move your focus in the output side by 1 pixel, at the input side, you are moving by 36 pixels. As much as possible, you have to try to keep the resolution to as low a value as possible. That's because, ideally, you should be able to scan all possible locations. That is, you should have moved your attention to the right by just 1 pixel. But instead, in this network, I'm moving to the right by 36 pixels. So basically, if I have very low resolution, then I will be able to increase my accuracy to a great extent. So that's the idea. That's it.